Porsche driver Richard Pusey is back behind bars, accused of assaulting police following a noise complaint. The 43-year-old is facing fresh charges after allegedly harassing a neighbour. Neri Tai has the latest.
An accused neighbour from hell, Richard Pusey, had time to put on a fake news sales T-shirt before handing himself in. The 43-year-old allegedly assaulted police by hurling objects at them after officers were called to a noise complaint in the early hours of this morning. Detectives later returning to search the warehouse, Pusey facing fresh charges. The former mortgage broker is accused of stalking a person between May 2020 and September this year. It's alleged he threw cat litter and feces around the victim's property. Court documents reveal he also allegedly used CCTV to keep them under surveillance. It's not the first time police have been called. Just last week, neighbours reported hearing shouting and loud music. The infamous Porsche driver was released from prison last month after serving time for charges relating to outraging public decency after he filmed and mocked four dying police officers on the Eastern Freeway. Pusey was hauled back before a magistrate today, his lawyer asking the court to make sure he was getting his medication in prison because there have been some issues around his mental health in the past. Asked whether he was following the proceedings, "You understand that, Mr. Pusey," he politely replied, "Yes, sir, thank you." Some nearby residents have told Nine News they're sick of dealing with the disturbances in the middle of the night, and while they'll have some reprieve for now, Pusey will be applying for bail next week. Neri Tai, Nine News.